Hey educators, the days of demonstrating growth with only pass or fail are gone. Today's expectation is growth for all. However, measuring student growth on STAAR from 1 year to the next, it's complicated. That's why we developed the STAAR Growth Prediction Tool. The tool is a simple one-pager that can quickly predict what it would take for any student to earn a growth point of one. Included with the tool are 5 sample student scenarios that you might encounter. Let me show you how it works with a sample student. We'll say that they got a raw score of 26 on their prior year's STAAR assessment, which means they got 38% correct with a scaled score of 3299. This year, in order to gain a growth point of 1, this student needs a predicted scale score of 3318, which is 41%, and that is 28 questions correct. In the third column, you see that this student needs to answer 2 more questions correctly, or 3%, to earn a full growth point of 1. Isn't that awesome? In just a few moments, you've got a clear picture of what it will take for each student to demonstrate growth on STAAR. And with the time that you save, you can focus on doing what you do best, delivering the type of instruction that helps that growth actually take place. Go to the Region 13 product store and pick up your STAAR Growth Prediction Tool today.